More upgrades. Lake Skipper upgrade allows pathfinders to run across water with a limit for a limited duration. Your speed will increase as you run. What? Really?
I have tasked the Valkyrie Pathfinder squad with testing out the Lake Skipper upgrade for the leaf suit. The lake near the Astra facility should be ideal for the assessment. I expect a full report on my desk as soon as testing is complete.
Holy shit, this is awesome. God damn it. I need to hurry up. Too bad. Should have landed on land, goddammit. Well, here we go. Okay, land on land, okay. So they built the facility on the water in order to cool it down. But I don't think that was enough, right? Okay. Downslope water, okay. Here we go. Into Astra we go. What? Flooding protocol? Oh shit. The Astral facility, McDavid was all panicky about some sabotage attempt. No, that was bad, that was really bad. That was really bad. Is this metal? Oh. Double jump, right? I guess so. Okay. Give back what I've taken. Good thing we have the Amrita fuel slugs around. Okay. I don't think those will be an option. There we go. Do we need to go down here? Oh. I need to go down here. There we go. Hey guys. Could you show me the... What are these guys doing here? Going down. Okay. Oh, this is water. I see. Faster, 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 faster. Is this up or down? Okay, this is down. I need to go get up. No. Whoa, okay. Hang on. Giving back to nature. There you go. Yeah, what happened here? It got sucked dry. Human bones. What is this place? An ancient burial ground? The wind. he goes home. It is a feeding ground. Hello? I see. Patterns. Okay, energy. Suck up energy. Okay, nice one. Patterns, patterns, patterns. Oh. Nope. Whew. Let's find a way out of the cave. What the hell was that thing? I think that was... This must be where they fed everyone. Everyone who?
Imagine a weapon of mass destruction without the structural damage incurred. By extrapolating the mechanics of the Leaf Suit's god hand to a larger scale, I have devised a weapon capable of stripping all life from cities, even entire nations when
holy
used
shit.
With a life seed. The Thanatos cannon will be the optimal super weapon, rendering all others obsolete. These bombs we're all competing to produce will look paltry in comparison.
God damn it. This one. The Brahmastra will be the greatest bomb the world has ever seen. I should be able to gather enough Amrita energy to produce a 100 megaton bomb. Can you imagine? Every nation on Earth will tremble before this unprecedented weapon. Jesus. Please don't. That's just another nightmare about to come true. I need to wait a